Hi, I'm Stephen Walker from CT Films. Today I've been to HMV. It's still open these days, but anywho. And today I'm going to be unboxing, even though it's an unusual item, but I'll explain at the end of the video. But yeah, today I'm going to be unboxing, which is the iPod Touch 5G and case, which is from HMV Essentials. I think that's pronounced, sorry, I'm a bit dyslexic. But yeah, the reason why I got this tech case, and I'll explain at the end of the video. But as you can see here, I got it for £8 from my local HMV. And since it's still got the blue cross and tag, I still had to pay for it for £8. Even though that it's on, you know, the closing down and all that, sadly I did not get a discount type thing since the closing down thing. But for some odd reason, my HMV is still a bit open-ish. But anyways, enough of my jibber jabber, let's unbox it. It's a bit fiddly, I must say. Get the stabby knife. Sorry, a bit of a jump cut there. So anyways, yes, here it is. It is a nice clear case, as you can see right here. And we'll have to test her out, since basically I have in my hands right now, ta-da, I have got an iPod Touch 5G, which I got from a local CEX for about £195, and we'll attach it right now. Fixed nice and snuggly. So yeah, that looks brilliant. Nice and clear though, you can't mainly see the logo, but yeah, it does all the things, the buttons, brilliant. Oh, it's still switched on, that's cool. I didn't know it was still on. And volume rockers, brilliant. Yeah, soft touch though, so you can get access to the loop, kind of-ish on the loop. As you can see, you can get all the ports nicely. So yeah, that was my unboxing of the iPod Touch 5G case from HMV Essentials. So, hope you really enjoyed this video. Anyways, I better go now. See you from CT Films.